The Skilljar Company Represent. How do you create an online training course? 12 steps from Skilljar. How to creating a successful online course. 1. Pick the perfect course topic. 2. Ensure your course idea has high market demand. 3. Create magnetic and compelling learning outcomes. 4. Select and gather your course content. 5. Structure your modules and course plan. 6. Determine the most engaging and effective delivery methods for each lesson. 7. Filming, recording and editing your online course. 8. Setting up your online school. 9. Getting the perfect pricing models and feeding into a bigger education-based business model. 10. Launch and ongoing marketing. 11. Make sure that you have at least an 18-month marketing plan for your online course. 12. Remember that the second you stop marketing is the second you stop selling. To learn more about the online training course, visit www.skilljar.com.